steady. Oh, it's going again. Who's out there now? Stop shuffling around and leave me alone!
Room all right?
Thank you. Really.
Morning, mister.
Hey there. Feller like you knows how to carry himself.
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Got everything you need. Have a look. Okay, then. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. Appreciate it. It's all yours. I know the farm that came from. Good quality. Well, that don't spoil. Stays fresh. Everything in that is available for purchase. Enjoy. That's mighty popular these days. Those go pretty fast. That's done. You like the look of that one, huh?
And that should be good.
Good doing business with you.
There, girl.
One's come forward for the babe in arms left outside the church door last week.
In this place? That ain't surprising.
Guaranteed. Yep, this is the one.
Okay there. Come on, the girl. Whoa, easy. It's all right, girl. Girl? Easy there. There we go. Easy.
Easy now. Slow up now. Easy, whoa. You're okay, girl.
If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Wish my horse looked that nice.
Thank you.
I don't like folks following me.
Let me go, you shit-spit son of a bitch!
You brought this on yourself, so shut it. This is a family affair, so get out of here.
You stop right now, or you'll be sorry.
You need saving. You ain't stopping me.
Thank you. time. Rotten pig fucker. Never did no right by me. Not since I was six.
Well, glad you're feeling so good about all this.
Hey, he brought this on his damn self. Weren't my fault this brain got handled by damn demons.
Goddamn hillbillies. Let's go, girl. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Hey, fella.
Come here.
There you are. Can I assume this trophy means you've taken care of them all?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
If you come back in a day or so, we should have some lumber for sale again. No, welcome back again. We're going great guns here now. Really coming together.
Back for some lumber, I assume? I got a wagon out front, already loaded up and ready to go. For you?
Let's call it, $75.
You won't beat that price anywhere.
Maybe some other time.
All right, well, we'll be here if you change your mind.
Good evening.
Evening, sir.
I didn't know they let you off easy today.
What? I have to be toiling my every living second?
Hello, boy.
Good evening, mister.
Oh, how you been? Mighty fine. Good.
Evening.
Good evening, mister.
Just been working.
Have a nice evening.
Good evening.
Evening, mister.
Hello.
You can do better than that, mister. Hello.
I thought I'd seen everything.
Don't work yourself too hard there.
You know who you're talking to? Shut your mouth. The hell's your problem?
Supposed to be some feller getting a stiff rope for a short drop in Valentine.
Lazy folk around here, aren't you?
That's some sort of insult?
Stupid, too.
Leave me alone!
Just when I thought I had the job figured out, they brought in a whole new...
Oh, for Christ's sake. Well, ain't that a peculiar way to behave?
Probably best you don't move too much.
You better keep to your damn self. Okay. Okay, I'm walking away.
Look out, mister. Christ's sake.
Stop that shit.
Howdy, Fran.
How are you?
What's your problem, huh?
Whoa now. I think real careful about what you say next.
You're lucky I'm in a good mood.
I don't truck with this. That's screwy. What is wrong in your head?
I'm tempted to give you a beating.
Talk like that might get you a good thumping, friend.
Because I don't like you.
I'm getting out of here.
Howdy. Saving your energy for later.
Hey, mister. I've had a couple of beverages. I hope you'll forgive me. You're pathetic.
I could say the same about you. What's your issue?
Who's this
here?
Coward?
Don't know what I did to deserve that.
Yep, I know.
All right. I didn't want to start nothing anyway.
You're annoying me, partner.
Hey, let's not get into something stupid, all right?
Don't work yourself too hard there.
Hope that wasn't directed toward me, friend.
Wouldn't want you creasing your petticoat.
Why me, huh? Just stop it!
Well, Slim's been sandbagging feed bags again.
Can't say.
Jesus! Come on, quit that!
Man came in the strawberry
folk around here, aren't
you? You know who you're talking to? Shut your mouth!
Stupid, too. You folks around here actually do any work?
Hey, ain't no reason to talk like that.
What's that smell? Is that you?
Leave me be!
Poor Otis had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave.
Heard some road agents working the roads out of town.
Dumb bastard.
No call for that, hear me?
What do you want?
I wouldn't run your mouth if I was you.
Go away.
I've heard worse.
Folk town. Oh, well,